latest stop on the Factuality Tour brings us to Colorado Springs. We just rolled into town and we're here to learn about the latest developments in gasification for electricity. Let's go.
So Jim, what's going on here at the conference this year? What's the big topics and what's important?
Well, first thing, this is the largest gasification conference in the world. And what we try to do and what we've succeeded doing this year is identify the major issues that are affecting gasification. What is that? Well, it's a new technology that's an old technology. So there's a lot of experience and people are reporting on that. Running the plants, what's it take to design them, to build them, etc. The biggest issue, the 800-pound gorilla, is obviously carbon. And if you've listened to the sessions, there have been discussions about regulatory uncertainty with CO2 controls, what's the cost of carbon going to be. A lot of uncertainty. We think gasification is a very good solution for using coal and other fossil fuels for power, fuels, and chemicals.
One thing that you mentioned, and we'll let you go, you said this isn't a new technology necessarily.
Gasification has been used forever. I won't go into the history, but it's been used for decades for lots of purposes. The big change started in the 1980s and 90s with environmental air requirements especially tightening up. And that's when gasification and power generation were really first wedded up.